Alright. This is Conan Exiles with Soto Desperado. We're going to go ahead and continue trying to do this. I have the grinder put already here. And I have bone. I have these teeth. And that will count. Put fiber into the thing. Oh, I do have fiber. Fiber plus time equals, I don't know what, spice. Unlock the fluid press knowledge. Fluid press. Oh, Torchbearer. Okay, I get it. But there's, Fluid Press. Unlock. Okay. Put human flesh into the Fluid Press. Brewer. Okay, new journey unlocked. Let's see if I can, should have another. This is another backup here. I'll take that as a backup. So, let's see. Did I put it here? No. Did I put it here? No. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm trying to do multiple things. Like, I got more of this thick leather, which is good. But I need to continue processing these hides. Because I'm actually making good stuff with it. Start that up again. Oops, sorry. Okay, so tar. Okay, so I'm still doing tar. Still going through there. Oops, my bad. Alright, I'll wait on that. So I've got tar going. I've got leather going. Processing of hides. And I got this dismantler. It says press human flesh into the fluid press. Okay, so I don't have a fluid press. I was looking for my work hammer. I don't. Oh, there it is. I had it on me. Okay. I got two of these. And I got worker bees. I think I put the worker bees here. Now I can take some of this human flesh. I'll take this. That roasted, shredded, that, and essentially, let's see, put that there, grab that, put that, I'm going to try to put all this flesh in there and see what happens. Let me see if I can make fluid fresh farming. Fluid press. Sharpened, shaped wood, twine and iron, 10 iron bar. Oh, that's not too expensive. I might be able to do that. Sharpened wood. Oh, I need more sharpened wood. Okay. I'm gonna grab two. Oh, you need wood. There's wood. Need to get some more wood up in here. Okay. I have iron, steel. Should have some iron here. There's iron bars. And that should have processed that iron stone by now. Oh, I didn't take that stuff out of her inventory. That's what's going on. I put some more gruel in there for you. Okay. There's the rest of the metal. And that'll cook. I forgot that I had put that stuff on her. Spoiled cool. Okay, I think I need... Alright, that should be enough of that. And let's see. I just need some twine, which I think I have in here. This is where you work with the leather. And here is the fluid press. That should do it, yes. Now, the fluid press, you want to put flesh in there. Reluctant to put it, and it's kind of a closed area. Get my little animal display. I can put it here against this wall. There we go. So you put the human flesh in there. So a flesh doesn't plus time is supposed to give you blood. Oh, it's going. Probably taking a while. Okay. Well, I did that. Okay. I think it's because it's cooked human flesh. It's not regular human flesh. That's what's probably going on there. Shit. Well, go ahead and get rid of this junk. This iron sickle sucks. Steel sickle would be better. Shaped wood. I just made some. Let's see. Need four. Craft a new iron sickle, steel sickle, because we're trying to go up to steel level. I'm gonna let that dismantle, because it's all messed up anyway. This goes back in there. Put this in the large box here so I don't get it confused. Next to my backup weapon. And let's put this decaying shit out. Now, theoretically, I should be able to put meat in here and it naturally decays. That's what I should theoretically be able to do. Here's some spice. It's an ingredient. Okay. So that's what you do. You put fiber in there, huh? Shit. Yeah, that's not working. It's because it's been cooked. I thought maybe I could still get blood out of it, but I apparently not. Okay. What else do we need here? Oh yeah, that metal sickle has to go in that spot. Here it is, steel sickle. All right, and we got the knowledge, we got the inventory. Now I have to go out and I have to actually kill a bunch of beings. So, behavior, engagement. Attack all enemies. There we go. Now we're gonna go out and acquire stuff. Make sure I don't have anything heavy on me. I'm less than half. Wow, I haven't been less than half in a while. Shit. Let's go out here. I'm gonna kill some shit. Yeah, I'm misjudging my distance. That's the way I see it. Okay, so let's get some. It's giving me a lot of hide. Okay. I think next time we'll use the other thing. Let's see. Let's go out and get some XPs. Well, I can still put that flesh over there. It'll rot. I think that would be the best thing to do, to keep rotting flesh in there, but I don't know. We'll see. Okay, let's go over here. We're just gonna start slaughtering everything, get as much meat as we can, so I can fulfill the put human flesh in fluid press thing.
Taste death.
she dies, I hope I can get that equipment I put on her, because that's some of that steel shit. Anyway, let's see. Should be able to get human flesh. There we go. I'm used to Ark, where you can just like one shot whistle and they obey you.
Someone's coming.
I wish there was like an auto loot. That would be nice. I'm here farming for human flesh. Give me the human flesh.
Approaching!
I wish I didn't go forward so much. I hate it when it glitches into the damn thing. You can't see the corpse. Fuck. Anyway, let's go.
Stay back! It's like a whole outfit. Hood of Azura, chest guard of Azura. Last time I just got the hood. My bad. Alright, so I should have bone and flesh. I have 20 human flesh after all that death. Is there anything else over here? I'm so sure there should be, well, I guess the brimstone is all you get if you come over here, but I have plenty right now, so I don't need any. Inventory's pretty filled up. Oh, did I miss one? I guess so. Okay.
go check if my thrall is ready. Come on, sweetie, hurry up. Yeah, this cave's a lot closer than the crocodile cave, but the crocodile cave has a boss in it. Let's check over here. Okay, this thing stopped moving. So I'll take 98 gruel out of it, and I'll take him out of it. They're over encumbered, okay. So, for you, darling, you will take the hide and the bone, and I will leave this there. I'm still over encumbered. I'm surprised. Well, I can still fight if I'm over encumbered. Just slowly. I like how the companion heals up immediately. You know, it's almost like right after the fight they heal up. All, you know, they don't need anything special. I think I put healing potion in there that wasn't necessary. Yeah, most of this stuff is just going to be ground up. I bet most people just toss this shit, you know. But you should always dismantle anything iron or steel. Or star metal, like if you get a star metal piece of armor you don't need, you should always go ahead and dismantle that. Okay, so those guys are there again. Well, they're no match for me. Just couldn't care less. Okay, so I'm super encumbered, and that's with putting some stuff on her. So we're going to try to make it back home. I also have that level 1 archer. She's gone up a few levels. I'm going to see if I can get both of them to follow me so that they can level up together as they go off and destroy things. It just depends, I suppose. Yeah, that won't aggro. You got the wheel of pain. Pain. follower damage plus 8%. Blizzards are concussive damage plus light armor. Health 40. Health 40. Weapon damage plus 6. You know, I may actually give this to the thrall I just got. But let me get rid of some of this weight. Let's see. Here's some of that. And put this over here. Some of this. Do that. Okay. Be very careful. Get something. Okay, Mr. Gruul. This Gruul on you. Comes with a bow. So don't have to worry about that. I don't think anyway. Durability. So he's at 100%. Give him some bow and arrows. And let's see what he would need for agility. Probably a different type of thing here. Let's see. Just notice I have more of that. Let's take that tar off of there. Put it in here. Okay. Are we actually doing this or not? Clear queue. There we go. Just make sure I get the big number. Okay, this guy, his behavior, tactics, ranged. His inventory again? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let me see. Most of the time when you get these kinds of items, they're broken. Or mostly broken. But these items here that we have, it has such a good... see the durability? Can I repair it? Ah, okay. How come I can't? It's just light armor. Oh, that sucks. Well, that's fine. If I can't repair it, at my level, it's probably because that's a specialized armor for somebody. So we got light padding. So we'll go ahead and go here, people of the dragon, and do the same kind of scout headgear and all that that they have. Okay, but he's going to be a bowman. Let's see. Okay, let's start breaking down some of the shit we don't need. I don't need these, so I'll break them down and hope that that works. Oh, I could do more than one. Shit, I thought I could only do one. See, that's a good beginner set of armor, but if you can't repair it, it's kind of useless. That's why I don't like it. Okay, so I'm going to light a little bit. Can I put human flesh into the fluid press? The fluid press I put over here. Real quick. I put that into the fluid press. You're supposed to be able to put fish in there too to get oil. But this gives you blood. Says put coal into the fluid press. I have coal in here. Just take 10. Okay, took 10 out of the furnace. Put it in here. Okay. Journey step completed. Dismantle an item. Did a bunch of that. Make another one. What else? Okay, we completed the journey then. Dismantler journey. Claim my reward. Improve dismantling bench. Okay. So we got that. We still haven't leveled up again. Probably gonna do grit this time. Increases your armor by 40 and stamina by 20. That would help a little bit, I think. These two would be nice. And or vitality even. Probably fast healer maybe would be the smarter, but I do need this. Okay. Craft and place an animal pen. Yeah, to get a queen bee, you have to find one. I don't have one. This would be fine if I had a queen bee. And this one get drunk. That's it. If I get a queen bee, I'll do this one. I'll do the brewer because you have to have honey and all that. And that's an ordeal in itself. This I might actually be able to do because I have obtained compost. I have compost. I wanted to grow my own aloe. That's what I wanted to do. Journeyman Butcher Knowledge. Let's see, Journeyman Butcher. Okay, level 33, and I'm level 39. It says weaponsmith. Oh, you require level 39. Okay, I'm 33, so I won't be able to do that. Weapon damage can have unpleasant things that can be attached to weapons to receive increase their damage. That is important, but I have to level up more. I was hoping to do another one of these. I can try to find a place to place the animal pen, but jeez, I don't know. So what I'm going to do, I have this feral meat because I need to get rid of this. I'm going to put this feral flesh in there. It'll rot. I think it'll rot and just stay in there. Dried meat, I don't need that. Got all these horns and shit I don't need. Okay, so I'm waiting on this guy's armor. It's very basic armor. Just light hide armor, which is better than absolutely nothing. There. Okay, so we're gonna get you dressed up nice and pretty. One of us. Now the problem . So he needs shredded roast or exquisite stew because he needs to do improved damage through agility. So he needs these, not gruel. So we'll take the gruel off him. Get the gruel off him and put this instead. And that'll give him the shredded meat. Okay, I fed it to him. So let me check out his stats now. No, because, yeah, but next time, this will only last till he levels, and then when he eats again, that 14% bonus will be here on agility. With agility, he'll be able to do increased damage. Okay, and these guys, they heal pretty good. Okay, this gruel. I wish I could give her some gruel. But it says that she can't place it on her. Can't place it on her at all. Okay, so I'll take that gruel back with me, shredded. I can put that on me. Alright. Okay, see how long that lasts. Forgot I got bone here. Don't really need to make arrows because there's so many of these damn arrows. Look at all that gruel I've got. I don't need this. Okay, this I can put away. That I can put away. I can dump that. Okay. Just gotta organize myself a little bit more here. Don't need any arrows here. Let's get feathers. Simple armor. dismantle all this stuff. Oh, I could only have one at a time. That sucks. I just leave her there as a guard, I guess. Let's take the bowman out and see what we can do with that. Oh. Nah. We'll just leave those there. Take the gruel. Or should we leave the gruel? Let's leave the gruel here. Don't really need it. Don't need that either. Let's go kill some shit and level him up a bit. You have a bow or no? Main hand. There you go. Let's go kill some shit. I'm gonna probably run around killing everything and get my hands on. I seriously doubt. There is a larger woman who is down the way, but she's tough. It would be hard to deal with her. And I would have to place something on there. Testing to see how he reacts to. Let's see. Just for that, he level. Just like the other one, he levels up when you level up. Oh, I should have skinned him. I think anyway. I think I'm gonna go kill some other stuff. I need to level up too, because I'm just so behind. There's things I want to do that I can't do all because of the level. I was wondering what the hell that was. Oh shit, I didn't bring the metal pick I made with me. The steel pick wasn't brought, or was it this one? Or did I... Oh shit, I don't remember what happened. Well, I'll just kind of lay off the metal, I guess. Unless I want to... I guess I can get like a lower level version of it. Alright, let's go. Now I'm going to try to wipe this tank, this camp out, and that's it. I'm just going to kill and... Shit, I thought he was on my side. Oh, fuck. Bad roll. No, 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 bad, 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 bad. Oh, no, not the bad roll. Oh, fuck. Where am I? Holy shit, where am I? How'd I get down here? Alright, we'll go home this way. Oh, they must. I don't know how I should have chose bed, not bedroll. That's the only reason I'm too far away. But anyway, shit, that sucks. I think I know where I'm going.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. Okay, so I'm in the wrong area. I have to go that way. Oh, look, it's an Impian. Took one of the shell backs. Because I'm not wearing anything. Might as well take the opportunity to take one of those animals. Fuck. Alright. We gotta get home as soon as possible. Let's see, where am I? Maybe right straight. Oh no, to the right. This way. It's okay, baby. It's okay. Daddy's just preoccupied, as usual. Okay, so I'm close to home. It's straight ahead. Gonna run for it and climb. Damn, I made a tactical mistake on that. Shit. Oof, that sucked. There we go. We're home. Should be able to get up in there and get my extra weapon and try to get... I think the... You are gonna follow me. And you are going to... attack all enemies. And that was a level 3 sorcerer I saw. Unless I can knock her out, it's not going to do me any good. Let's see. So I have my spare weapon. Shit. Let me put this baby away. Put a shell back. I thought I had a shell back. Shell back carcass. Oh, it died, because that was one of the first ones I nabbed. So if you don't put them out, they die. Shit. Anyway, let's go for a walk. Done this before so many times. Okay, I'm gonna go and see if I can. Okay, here she is. She'll be a distraction. I'll see if I can get my crown. You this time.
You picked the wrong fight.
Oh! Oh! Yogg, what was that? Feast!
Okay, here's my boy. He died. Shit. Can't believe I forgot my metal pick. That sucks. Get him because I'm over encumbered. Get him. Get him.
To the empty abodes.
Yeah. Shit, I'm loading up. Okay. Yeah. Did I level up again? Or no? No. Almost there. Shit, I'm so close. So close to getting there. Oh, look, there's a guy in there. Can I get to him or no? No, it doesn't let me. No, there's a guy in there, but I can't get to him. Okay, I'm gonna give you something. Not kite, and I'll give you the hide. And I'll give you, I don't know, all these arrows. Basically slaughtered everybody, got a bunch of XP, and so what I'm gonna do, just gonna drop here real carefully.
let her come to me, and we're going to go home and start divvying all this up and trying to get it over there. There she is. Can you take more than just a few slots? I don't think so. Got a shrunken head. What else could I want but a shrunken head? Alright, it's already been an hour and 3 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and cut this video, and then we'll continue.